Hi, gang. I know you can't wait to get your hands on a PlayStation 2, but thanks to Frankie Muniz, I got mine already, and it rocks.
Hey, Maggie. Speaking of Frankie Muniz, I've got a video feed coming in from the set of Malcolm in the Middle. He's calling every half hour for you.
Really? Put him on. Hey, Freddy. Frankie, how's your PlayStation 2?
Yeah. Haha. Very funny. You know what I want.
Huh?
Games. I was in such a hurry to leave the E3 convention, I forgot to grab games.
Oh, you mean like these?
Oh, you're gonna share, right?
Hold on a sec. Okay, gang, here's what's packed into this issue. We set up an exclusive interview with Hideo Kojima, director of Metal Gear Solid 2, to get the 411 on this incredible sequel. Whether you've yet to pick up a copy of Grind Session or you're a seasoned skating veteran of the game, a new segment has some of the pro skaters and developers showing you insider tips on hidden challenges and how to push your level of performance. I'm not the only one around here sporting a hot new look. Check out the PS1, the newest addition to the hardware lineup.
But what about the PlayStation 2 games?
Glad you asked. We went out to the Hard Rock Rock Fest in Chicago with our newly renovated PlayStation 2 truck. See what the fans had to say about this incredible gaming system. And since our PlayStation 2 roundup went over so well in the last issue, we put another one in this issue, so you can see the latest footage in action.
Maggie, you're not going to give me any of those PlayStation 2 games, are you?
Nope.